making that sugar sweet.
Well, I believe you. Thousands wouldn't. But it's all going okay, yeah?
Yeah.
Good. Well, I'm glad things are all right.
What do you mean?
Well, that I'm an architect. You know, I thought you might have a problem with prison.
Problem? Oh, God, Kizzy, he's so old-fashioned. He's totally cool with it.
The problem with keeping everything nice and PG-rated is that it doesn't leave much room for the truth.
That looks complicated. What's it for?
Oh, I'm doing the gear for a swingers party on Saturday night.
Playgroup.
Oh, that sounds kinky. Swings and roundabouts, baby. So, what are you doing after that, say, Sunday lunch? Why?
No, I just thought it'd be nice if I could get to know her a little better. Maybe invite her round for lunch on Sunday?
Will there be Yorkshire pudding? So you'll come? It's been ages since I had a Sunday roast. Okay, well, there's... I kind of haven't told them about this stuff. Oh. So I can't impress your parents with my encyclopedic knowledge of the sex toy industry, then?
Don't even joke about it. Look, Nathan likes to think he's all cool and down with the kids, but really, he's very straight.
Have you bought the tickets yet?
Right. Take over, love. YB9. I think that's his submarine.
Fact. The one thing you can be sure of when people start talking about family values...
B9.
...is that they're usually talking about someone else's family.
Hello, is that the playgroup? Yeah, can I confirm a booking for two for Saturday night, please? I'll be the one in Lederhosen.
All right, Skyver. Thanks for letting me do all the carrying myself.
I'm sorry I can't be there,
but all my rubberhead masks got fucked up in transit and I've been desperately calling
everyone trying to get another one.
I can set things up here.
Are you sure?
Yeah, no problem. I'm a heterosexual male. Self-assembly is what I do.
All right, darling.
Have a good day.
What do you want, Stella?
See, Dad's right. In normal families, people talk about the days all the time.
Okay. Mine was good.
Why have you got Matt's collar?
That's it. I'm worried about your brother. I mean, do you think he's been a bit odd lately?
No more than he's been his entire life.
I think you could be a good influence on him. I mean, when's the last time you spent any time with him? Like, tonight, for instance.
I've made plans. What is it?
Well, I wasn't going to say anything. Well, it's for the family, really. A workshop. A sort of, well, marriage counselling, you could call it, I guess.
Oh. So you and Nathan are giving the therapy another go?
In a way. I mean, you know how helpful that sort of thing can be, don't you?
I hate it when Stella does this.
Sight of you two sitting there together.
Oh.
Maybe we should stay in.
Oh, well, I mean, I'd love to, but I really do think we should go to our group. Look at the good it's going to do, the family.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, it's great that you two are spending quality family time together. And besides, I'm quite looking forward to having Matt all to myself.
Yeah, well, I think we better get going, Nathan.
Right, so I've left a piece of money with Kim, and you've got our number if you need to call us.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
Just recently, I've learnt that money isn't everything.
Right. There's the 20 from Nathan, and there's 20 from me. Okay, that's all I've got. Right. You know, red really doesn't suit you.
Especially when you're my brother.
Yeah, I'll be there in a minute. Yeah, you too.
If you don't want your family to cramp your style, sometimes a little deception is justified. Matt would be happy enough at home, watching a video, eating a pizza, doing whatever boys do. And my parents would be at their therapy session, none the wiser.
Behind that stand, that's where I had my first kiss. And down there, on the shingles, that's where I had my first shag. And the waltzes, that's where I first became friends with Kim. Oh, this is stupid.
No, no, it's very you.
What? Tits and arse out, the whole world to see.
Oh, I was thinking more seaside princess. Bold, bright and beautiful.
Bolshy and brassy, more like.
Yeah, that's it. That's what I like about you, Sugar. You don't lie about who you are. It's pretty rare these days.
When you care about someone, should you risk letting them see the real you?
I haven't finished my tour yet.
We can always go back to it.
This is part of it.
Great, I love it.
This is where I stabbed a bloke. A year and a half ago, he was attacking me.
So that was self-defense?
Yeah, but the car theft, credit card fraud and fleeing the scene of an accident wasn't.
Right.
I haven't been studying. I've been in prison for the last year and a half. I didn't finish school. I'm broke, on probation. I ain't got no skills. I quit my job at Candy Floss Stall. And I'm bludgeoning up my best friend's parents because my mum left town and didn't tell me where she's going. All I've got are the clothes on my back and a big mouth, and that's all I'm ever likely to have.